In this class, let us learn about intimation to be given to department if someone is opting for composition scheme. Till now we were discussing that composition scheme is an option. That means if I am a manufacturer or a restaurant service provider or a retailer, I have an option to either choose for composition scheme or to continue under a normal scheme. Now, if I am opting to pay tax under composition scheme, that is, if I am opting to become a composite dealer, then do I need to inform department? Yes, I need to inform the department, and this information is called as intimation. So, what is intimation? Intimation is nothing but informing department that a person wants to pay tax under composition scheme. Now, say there are two possibilities in this. There are two possibilities where a person needs to inform the department. Now, say I have a business and I am paying tax under normal scheme. Can I in the middle of the year say that from today onwards I need to pay under composition scheme? Let us take an example to understand this. Say I've started my business and till November 30th I've been paying tax under normal scheme. I've been collecting taxes and paying it to government under normal scheme. On November 30th I decide I don't want all these procedures, let me register under composition scheme. So, can I register under composition scheme on December 1st? Answer is no. I cannot opt for composition scheme in the middle of the year. Always, composition scheme benefit starts from the beginning of the financial year, that is April 1st. So, if I want to become a composition dealer, then only time I can become is from the beginning of the year. Now, I cannot become a composition dealer on December 1st. I have to wait till the next year beginning to opt for the composition scheme. Now, from the next year onwards, if I want to opt for composition scheme, in this year only I need to tell department. That in short, if from next April 1st I want to opt for composition scheme, I need to tell department before the beginning of the next financial year. That is the first scenario. Let us see the second scenario where the intimation is necessary. Say I am starting my business somewhere in the middle of the year. I am starting my business. I don't have a business now. I am starting my business, say in the month of July 10th. I am starting my business on July 10th. Now, can I opt for composition scheme? Answer is yes. I can opt for composition scheme from July 10th itself. What do I have to do? I need to tell department at the time of registration. While I am applying for registration under GST, I need to click one column saying that I am opting for composition scheme. That is nothing but intimating department or informing department saying that I am a new businessman and I want a GST registration and I want to be a composite dealer. So, to conclude the entire thing, we are summing up in two simple points. The first point is, if there is a person who is already registered, if there is a person who has already have a GST registration, he cannot opt for composition scheme in the middle of the year. He has to wait for the next year. But if someone is applying for the second point is, if someone is applying for GST registration in the middle of the year, he can opt for the benefit of composition scheme in the middle of the year itself.